What is love jihad or boycotting? Love jihad or Romeo jihad is an conspiracy theory alleging that Muslim men target women belonging to non-Muslim communities for conversion of Islam by feigning of love. The repose law cleared by the Uttar Pradesh cabinet defines punishment and fine under the three different heads. Those who found guilty of conversion done though misrepresentable force, undue influence, allurement by any fraudulent means in conversion of the law would face jail in terms of 1 to 5 years and a minimum fine of 15,000. Recently, Tanishq advertisement was targeted on social media and was trending on Twitter as hashtag #BoycottTanishq. The reason behind that was featuring a Hindu-Muslim marriage. The aesthetics of the advertisement tells the viewer of the class background of Muslim family that the gift of thick gold jewelry seals that understanding. The advertisement was applauded, but that was heavily overridden by the shrill criticism which questioned Tata's motive in propagating love jihad. One more case of love jihad was in controversy. IAS officer Tina Dabi and Athar Khan have filed for divorce with mutual consent at a Jaipur family court. The duo had tied the knot in 2018. Their inter-religion marriage had grabbed a lot of attention at that time, with Hindu Mahasabha claiming it to be a case of love jihad. An FIR has been filed in Madhya Pradesh against Netflix for allegedly hurting religion sentiments through its web series A Suitable Boy, which showed kissing scene properly in a temple premises. People are also saying that the objectionable scene should be removed, and it also encourages love jihad.